I think it was a very unlucky defeat because we created many chances. We were unlucky in our finishing, and the two shots on target, two goals in the whole game. And it's a very disappointing result, and the players are very down, but we have to respond to that.
Is it a confidence issue at the moment?
It looks like a little bit, yes. Focus on our job and come back reminding ourselves that we have some quality as well, and just not, of course, analyze it well as well and bounce back. We have a big game in 3 days again.
Do you worry that the league is slipping away? Do you worry that the Premier League title is slipping away from you?
Well, at the moment, I am more worrying about our results, you know. I think we just lost 3 games, and that is always a very difficult moment for the team. So at the moment, we don't dream. We have to be realistic and come back to what we do well and do the basics. He struggled, I think he had a little groin problem before the game, and I think he struggled a little bit tonight, yes.
Is he then the problem for Saturday?
He will not play on Saturday.
And how big a setback is that?
I trust completely Ospina, I have no problem with that.
How serious is it on Saturday, the injury to Czech? Are we talking about longer than one game?
I don't know, I have to see how. It's a muscle problem, a calf problem, and I don't know for how long he will be out.
How about Koscielny?
Koscielny has a calf problem as well. He will not play on Saturday as well.
Obviously, you had quite a negative reaction to the Campbell-Welbeck switch.
Yes.
How do you reflect on that?
I felt it was Campbell hasn't played for a while and he started to tire. And he played against a very young left back. And that I thought Welbeck could give him some problems with his runs in behind. And, you know, these kind of decisions are... doesn't mean that Campbell did badly. I think he did quite well tonight, but I think as well there was room on that flank with space to be very dangerous.
Is the atmosphere a little bit toxic, a little bit inhibiting at the moment?
Sorry?
Is the atmosphere amongst the fans a little bit toxic, a little bit inhibiting at the moment? It seems a little bit inhibiting on the players a little bit.
I don't know. I think let's focus on our job and ignore that. We have to take the fans on our side. The fans were ready to support us tonight, I think. They were quite good. But we faded in the game, and you could see that in the last part of the game, we had a lot of lack of movement to create dangerous situations.
In terms of the title race, obviously Tottenham dropped points today, which is good, so did Manchester City. But is it all pointing towards Leicester at the minute?
I don't know. It's very difficult to say because everybody drops points. I think at the moment I believe we have first to come back to a positive result, you know, before we speak about championship, and that's what is at stake at the moment. It's very difficult, unpredictable, and Man City lost, Tottenham lost. It's very difficult to predict what will happen in this league.
You still think you can do it, obviously? I know you'll say you just need to win the next game, but...
Yeah, let's focus to win the next game, and we'll not talk about title tonight. I'm not in the mood and not in to do that tonight, you know. It's a big disappointment for us, and we have to swallow that and bounce back.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
Is it a glory, Koscielny, or calf?
Calf. Thank you.